Another abandoned castle in France. This part of the castle here. You can even have a look here. You can have a look here inside. See some sort of a floor there, down a ballroom. It's completely. So you see, you know, this is, the castle is like Middle Ages, 1573, well, just after the Middle Ages, not 1513, I don't know. They already had these, the Freemason symbol already then, you know, so it's definitely the aristocracy, it's them, you know, the pharaohs. It's completely abandoned, you see? What a pity. You could probably buy it, you know? Not even that expensive. So here we are in the south of France. There's still a lot of snow here. This is the end of March. It's already springtime. So here's a waterfall. I'm not going to get any nearer. South of France is not even that hot, you know, like in springtime. It's like the highlands here. This is my pal, racing driver. This is real funny. Everywhere there are these little lists here and you put a barcode on it, like paying in the supermarket. And what's next to it? There are 9. I'll show you the others in a minute. And of course the aristocracy is next to it, you know, where the Freemasons, where they have their soirée, you know, their pedophile evenings, you know, like Dutroux in the castle and Fournier in his castle. So what are they doing here, you know? So this is in Marvejol in France. There we can see another one. I'll show them all to you. There it is. So, what kind of signs are these? There are 9. So let's have a look. So there are 5 on this side. There's the castle. There's the entrance with an obelisk. There's one here. And then there are 3 here. All new. Now, so it's still a thing living. It exists today. Is it to give some sort of a signal to anyone who passes here, who is initiated? Well, I suppose it is. Well, who would put some obelisk here like this and spend a lot of money on it just for? So this is the place where it is, Marvejol. My friend the rally driver, he's living here. There he is. So there's the castle. Well, let's go and have a look. So the obelisks are there. That's the pharaohs. And that's the castle. The aristocracy. Oh, that's what I told you. The aristocracy, they are the pharaohs. So why, I mean, why otherwise would those black nobility, why would they put the obelisks here? Because they're the same. Obelisks, pharaohs, castle, aristocracy. They're the same. The aristocracy are the descendants of the pharaohs. Why the hell else would they put all those obelisks with a code bar, with a barcode on it? And they all became the Freemasons, also with obelisks and all that. So it says éclairage, means there's a light in it. You know, there at least it's quite sure, quite clear there's electricity in here. But I don't see any bloody lamp in here. No bulbs. So, you know, maybe it's to contact them up there. Like in this film, The Arrivals, Charlie Sheen. Yeah, who knows? So here's the grain, that means we are living here. The fleur de lis, symbol of the aristocracy. Here you got all those rings, as we could see in the Swiss chalet palace of ex-president Yanukovych. So there's the there are all these bloody obelisks here. Pharaohs with a code box. That's the grail. They made a lamp out of it, or probably something like that. Or yeah. Well, this is funny because this is old, but the obelisks are new, and they are a sign, you know, to stop people on the road, you know, or to show them where to go. And so this is still being used. You see the numbers of rooms in here, and it's not abandoned. Just before we saw a guy like looking at us inside, and so here they have Freemasonry evenings, and maybe with our children, you know, doing some things. And in fact, the obelisk, I counted them, there are 9 this time, not 13. Now why 9? Because this is a reference to probably the most dangerous of all Freemasonry lodges, who are just like nothing compared to the Illuminati, who were just founded in 1776. But this is a reference to the lodge of the 9 sisters, I believe. The 9 sisters of Voltaire, how do they call them? Or the, of course, the 9 sisters of Isis. So here's the castle again. Yeah, well, that's the only reference to that number I can see, yeah. So there's the castle. I don't think it's a very old castle, but well, I mean, the foundations of it might be very old, but it's, you know, it's at least a couple of hundred years old. And here's the old, an old wall here. There are the obelisks. So it's the castle. There's a dog here, so I don't know how long this chain is. So I don't want to try that out, do I now? So well, again, the castle from the other side. There's a lot of rooms, you see, so it can't be there's just one person living in here, otherwise it's quite dead here. So they keep this, you know, with all the rooms and a lot of place to park, and the 9 obelisks, they have their parties in here, you know, that's quite sure. Okay. Ah, you see, look at that. C'était là. Look, this is quite weird. You know, you see this here? This is made by man, by a machine. And they didn't put it just here, you know, to put it in the middle of the dip here. Here's the other side. You know, to make those stones, you know. And it's all straight here. Here as well. So I'm standing in the middle here. So this... Maybe this is one of those prehistoric, like, science, a sign of science that shouldn't have existed at that time. Like the pyramids in South America, in the middle of the dip here. So, weird. So there are many things in our history, you know, that we don't know of. Probably one of those things. All the other stones, they don't have this. Only these two here. Here's another castle, literally in the middle of nowhere. There's only a forest here all over. Middle of nowhere. And well, there's the Grail. Our blood is here, of the pharaohs. Our descendants is here. And here is the name. Château de Beaume. Yeah. Well, let's have a look. It looks like an old one. Well, they're all octagon. Everywhere. There's another one. Triangle of the Freemasons. 5 obelisks, whatever. Looks like a crane too. Yeah. So this is the world domination. We're gonna dominate the world, we're gonna rule the world. And a little pond in the middle here. This thing's here. Triangle of the Masons. There's a pyramid. Let's have a closer look at that one, the entrance. See, there's a lot of place to park, all these Freemasons coming here. So it just starts snowing. My sandals. So it, here it says something in Latin. Asse avanza, asse fortuna passa. So who, he or she who passes here, underneath this here, will have a good luck. So these are the two sisters here, women. There are 9 balls here in the crown. So this is the 9 sisters of Isis, I think. Just like the other chateau, just near here. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's interesting. It says on top, Le Suisse, Grolé. Le Suisse, like Suisse is Switzerland, you know, in French. And that means the Sisters of Isis. Well, there they are. And on the other side, there's this weird, all these statues here. Quite weird. I mean, why put all, you know, well, I know, it's the world domination. It's funny, in the Middle Ages, they already knew that the Earth was round. So we're in the south of France, it's spring, it's snowing, my feet are cold. So, you know, but these are all highlands, it's called Le Massif Central, it's all like 1,000 meters high. It's the same where I come from in South Africa, you know, like if you go to Joburg, it's all highland, you know. So that's why it gets cold in the in winter. Yeah, same here. So a lot of snow in springtime in the south of France. Still lying a lot of snow there. And there. Yeah. So here too, this is older in the coat of arms. There are the nine balls here, the nine sisters of Isis. And here the Freemasonry triangle. This is old, this is, well, I don't know how old, Middle Ages. But at least here. Oh dear. They're having, at least here you can't hear the children cry, you know, if they're having their Freemason parties. You don't hear any children crying here. It's all forest, mountains around here. Yeah. Just before the sun was shining, so now we've got all this here. So we're here, Cerveret. We just passed with the car. All the windows are closed. Freemasons always have this, you know. It's quite occult here. It's a bit of an octagon here. The pentagram, like in a, and the Templar's cross. So, a lot of occult symbols on it. There, here's the sun hieroglyph in a way, in another form. There are two pillars here. So this is quite occult here. Just hidden between all the other houses here. I don't think there's many more people living in it. Well, it's all, you know, for sale. No. So this is a cannon of the First World War. So they're celebrating it all over the First World War, because it's been 100 years. Look at the, it's even wood on it. So here, one guy sitting here, putting his feet here. The other one sitting there and with the horses in front, you know. Two guys like steering the horses, or there's the famous French soldier. There's another village here. Saint Alban. Bloody cannon. This is the entry of the castle of Saint Alban. The Templar's V there. And very Masonic, eh? Nice door. So there's a castle here. Well, just another castle. There are castles everywhere. So it's quite tiring. So that's the Pyramid Hill, Grèzes, and there's even people living there. Maybe there's a pyramid. Who knows? Something underneath here. And that was the castle where we were just before. Yeah. A lot of people living around the pyramid. In the middle of nowhere. This is called Gorge du Temple. Another castle, it's full of castles here. So at the entrance of the castle, we see these round things again, like in Yanukovych's Swiss palace. Yeah. Here too. Everywhere where the aristocracy is. This is a labyrinth, you know, they're like running around here. You see me? No, you see me not. Come and get me. I've got a surprise for you. Bloody. No, why don't mention it. Again, in the middle of a forest. There's a castle here. Middle of nowhere. It's called Le Château de Roquedol. Anybody home? Nobody home? 1584. So if it's all empty, where did they all go, these pharaohs? Yeah, where did they go? Help! Looks like an enormous swastika thing there. So in those 500 years now, how many descendants did they have and where did they go? The aristocracy, everything belonged to them. Well, they became the Freemasons. So here next to Mont Ségur, we can see here the square and compass very clearly in a logo. So these are pharaohs here, Freemasons, and they know that the other Freemasons and pharaohs, they come and buy their stuff here. That's how they do it. Another castle in the middle of nowhere. Château de la Case. Drivers. French castle. Rockfixate. Very nice. French castle. French drivers. Sleeping rough constantly. Industrial complex here. I slept there. So this is the Château de Chalabre. It's a real funny place. All strange trees. There are no branches until. No.
Okay.
Very funny tree, giving a message, like. I have a feeling here I've seen this before.
We're in the Syrian world of Dava.
So this is the Chateau Chalabre. The castle of Chalabre. Magnificent. It's an old one.
Right into the castle.
It says don't enter. The entrance to the castle. Bloody pharaohs. Bloody pharaoh. Reptilians. Nation. And another French castle in Cuisard. Can't see them anymore. Too many. It's a nice place to sleep for the night. Another French castle where the Swiss Templars, they murdered all the Cathars. Let's have a look. Almost there. French castles, French drivers. I agree, yeah, French castle.
13th century. Pretty amazing shit. The V of the Templars, the sun, the pyramid, the word Sa, meaning the king. On this side is a sort of a pyramid as well. Yeah, that side. So this is the bridge, concerning this bridge over the motorway. There's my tank. Looks like someone just bought himself an entire tank here. Oh, hell of a cannon. So, French motorway here.